worry. Just use a whiteboard marker and mark all over it. Voila!
Wow! Thank you!
Remember to use a whiteboard marker on the whiteboard.
Okay.
Bye!